Thank you. the final result. I think I left well, too much paint on the canvas, so I wish it will dry well, but I'm happy with the result. So this is the lace I obtained blowing the paint over the white. This is all created by the satin enamel. Maybe next time I will put down less paint, but we just need to see what will happen. And well, I think it's a good result. Really like this contrast between the aqua green and the Prussian blue and the gold. Nice combo. Okay. So we don't have any cell in here because this was just paint with pouring medium and water. The pouring medium was Max Meyer Fissup, not Floetrol. And but this was the effect I was looking for, so it was in the plan. Look at here, this is really nice. Also this. Well, thank you guys for being here as always. See you in the next video. Ta-ta.